Nicky now filming me in my glory. After a drunken binge last night.
You didn't have much, Freddie?
No, I didn't actually. A double brandy, 4 glasses of wine.
Hey. Hi.
Good evening, innit?
Manchester United? Good.
They won last night, 2-0.
Everything's gone down here. House lights are going, stage lights are going. Okay, standby Paul, far sides, on the mic on stage. No. Oh, wrong one.
Need to crossfade. That's a shite.
Here we go. Press this.
Shake the baby, it's just a little bit of Show. He's solid, he's silver,
and you're 60.
Hang on, Sloopy. Cue for the song. Hang on, Sloopy. There he is.
Sloopy, hang on. Sloopy, your lips in the face.
Managed to sell in England alone about 450,000 copies. I've got them at home in the shed. That's a joke. Who loves you, baby? I love you, baby. This song was written by Paul Anka. This is Anka's son. Two people here who remembers 50s music. In fact, I've been looking around here and I think there's one or two people who remembers 20s music. Here's a 50s song, ladies and gentlemen. Fancy a game of snooker? Here's a 50s. Here's a 50s song that we recorded in an Indian restaurant. Here's the reason why. Little song called Why Do Fools Fall in Love? Originally recorded by Frankie Lyman and the Teenage Toolbox. Here we go. Africa. And did you know that President Mugabe, he's got President Mugabe's got Yorkshire blood. Because if you spell his name backwards, it's E-Bagum. That's funny, that. Can you smile a bit louder, please? Tell you what, we're going to sing a song now. It's all about a mouse in a windmill in old Amsterdam.
Oh, remember that one?
Right, we've come to the chorus part, and it goes...
I saw a mouse.
We want you to shout out the word where and sing the chorus. Will you do that for me? Great, that's four of us. Will you do that for me? Well, there's just one proviso. When you shout out the word where, we want you all to jump in the air. Oh, that'll get your knockers bouncing, won't it? I don't care. Right, we'll have a little practice. Here we go, right?
I saw a mouse.
Has rigor mortis set in? Now, come on, girls. Come on, all we want is a little jump. You can have a bigger one later on. Here we go. There's not many people here, is there, Tyler? Right. No, you normally come by boat, don't you, when you come here? Thank you. Right, we'll have a little go. Here we go. I saw a mouse. I saw a mouse. Except a whole lot of mice. We're going to slow the tape. We're going to slow the tempo down now because I'm knackered. No, isn't it amazing when you get to 30 how you slow down? Right, do we have any fans of the monkeys? Good, go to the zoo. Here's a lovely song, free to Mr. Richard Madden, with his wife out there.
See you.
Thank you. Before we go any further, we'd like to go a little bit further. And I should like to take this opportunity of thanking four guys. Without them, I wouldn't be here this evening. First of all, would you please welcome from Blackpool, playing rhythm guitar, Mr. Nick Fulty! Do you know, Nick's just walked out of the bar. There was a person there, and he ordered six double brandies. He went... The barman said, blimey, you must be in a bad way. He said, you'd be in a bad way if you've got what I've got. He says, what have you got? He said, 50p. It's a joke. I'm fed up now.
And now the man of the moment just gone. Also from Blackpool playing lead guitar, please welcome Mr. Richie Madden.
Yay! Very special occasion for Richie. 3 weeks ago, his wife gave birth to a 10-pound, 3-ounce baby girl. How about that? Come on now. We thought this was the occasion to make the announcement and thank the father. Well done, Ray. He had it in for him.
I'm going to introduce to you now a gentleman who played with me 4 years ago.
No, I don't mean that. No, he played in the group 4 years ago. He's a devil for the women, aren't you, mate? Oh, Ray, you've got it up there, haven't you?
It's all up there.
It's all up there. He wishes it was down there. Would you please welcome, from Blackpool on bass guitar, my father...
Mr. Ray Barlow, Raven. Some drummers are one in a thousand, some are one in a million. This is one in a raffle. From Blackpool. Playing drums, of course. Would you please welcome Mr. Larry Lurch? Here's the medley of songs we recorded in the 60s. The first one's called Over You. You've been a lovely audience and you deserve us. Have you enjoyed the show?
Yes.
Well, if you have, we're Freddie and the Dreamers. If you haven't, we're Jerry and the Bassmakers. I'll see you in the foyer, or the foyer, in about 2 minutes after this next song. So if anybody wants a signed photograph or a CD, I'll be out there, all right? Right now, though, because I need the money, right now we're going to finish with a song which tells you what we're all about. It's called I Am a Singer in a 60s Band. Let's go.
One, two, three, four.
Ladies and gentlemen,
results. There's no time in the middle.
You know how much I really love you. You know how much I
okay, now both of you go. He'll walk into it. Okay, starts off with the bass player on stage left. Oh, right. Oh, fuck that, then.
We're having a great time. I just want the kids again. I'd like to introduce you to each and every one of them. On bass, we've got Jake and Lovett. Come on, give him a big round of applause.
After him, we'll do the drummer. After him, drums. Go on, drums.
We have the founder member of the band on drums, Tony Mansfield. Come on.
Keyboards again, straight away with the keys.
On keyboards, we have Dave Bindley, come on.
Now, for the bass, along to the guitar.
On guitar, we have Mr. Poole C, the guy who made all the nice sound, guitar sounds on our records. Mike Maxfield, come on, give a big round of applause.
Yo, Mike. Mike in the house.
What games you have tonight, anyway?
Okay, this one is going to be guitar solo. Same guitars. That, I think.
If you're gonna leave me.
I thought you said that was the last sweep.
Would you like to hear the rest?
You said that was the last sweep.
Come back in 30 years and we're there, okay? If you're gonna leave me. I'll be sad and blue. Don't you ever leave me. I'm so in love with you.
She gets close to you, like a witchy boy. got no bags and bags to slow me down. I'm traveling so fast, my feet ain't touching the ground. Traveling light, traveling light. And I just can't wait to be with my baby tonight.
I don't know
what
I
used. No comb, no toothbrush. I got nothing to hold. I'm carrying on. A heart full of dreams, heart full of love. Let me wake up the metal. So I want to see that look in her eyes. I've been a holler away from
that.
What's this like? Mrs. Brown.
Yeah.
Mrs. Brown, you've got a lovely daughter. There's a sharp as hell or something rare.
We bring Ferry across the Mersey up here. Again last year.
Heart is sad. She got a lovely
daughter.
She's made it good enough. It ain't no good to heart. To return those things I bought her. Tell her that she can keep them just as mine.
Yeah.